Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and very good morning to all see in this video. In this video, we're gonna see about Vodafone Idea Limited and what basically a good news about Vodafone Idea Limited is that a recent update has been received from Vodafone Idea regarding their operationing their circle spins for each and every region for the SIM cards. Will have a separate circle, a Chennai circle, Delhi NRC circle, etc. They will have so many like such circles. Now what they are trying to say is that they are trying to operationalize this kind of circles and take away those circles which are not providing much benefit but taking a little more expenditure. For example, I can say, you friends, suppose if one circle is spending 100 rupees and earning 50 rupees, this kind of circles will spend 100 rupees and just only earn 10 rupees. I think so there is no point in holding that kind of circles in this kind of circumstances, because when the main role of Vodafone Idea is now to pay this AGR dues liability, this kind of operational fundamentalization stabilization is very important. And also you should note the main point is that a news has been developed all over the market like that actually its bank has 4000 crore of loan exposure to Vodafone Idea Limited, which means Vodafone Idea Limited has taken rupees 4000 crores loan from its bank. Now as its bank is also under the reconcession of policy, there has been news developed, but I don't know whether it's true or not. The news is that its bank is planning to sell their 4000 crores loan amount to ARC. What is ARC, imagine friends? ARC means nothing but asset reconcession company. So Yes Bank is going to sell this total loan to an ARC, from which an ARC and Vodafone Idea will deal, but Yes Bank will get the amount of loan amount they easily can get. How means it is like selling a product to another company. If they sell this loan to ARC company, then ARC company will pay around 3000 to 4000 crore to Yes Bank Limited, which they can use it for, okay, which can they use it for this funding process and fundamental process. But I think that news may not be a correct news, but it has spread over the market. So I just want to say you people that also, friends. And also the third important thing about Vodafone Limited is that we already said we are seeing a target of 6.25 rupees to 7 rupees. But I think the March 17th is going to come day by day when the period gets closer. I think 5 days more or 4 days more, I don't know, but a kind of extra series that has been made on Vodafone Limited has been probably a bad idea, because as you should note, friends, from Monday I think so Vodafone is continuously rising, but I think media people may post negative news about Vodafone Limited and make the share to come down because the big buyers want to buy it. So that is a basic reason. But Vodafone Idea shareholders, I request you only one thing: if you can take risk, if you want to see the end momentum of this, then still wait till March 17th, okay? You have waited up to now, then why you can't wait for up March 17th? If it comes, you can live a life of wealth. If it does not come, Vodafone Idea will find a way to come out of it, because I think now the AGR dues has been just only 21,533 crores. Vodafone Idea Limited is best suited to come out of all these situations and provide you a lot of benefit. Now the basic question to each and every person who are seeing this video: can I trade in this 5 days? Okay, can I trade the 5 days before this AGR dues come in? You already said that trading in a short-term basis or intraday basis is very risky in Vodafone Idea Limited compared to all other stocks, because it has been in the future options as well as the trading range. Therefore, the upper limit is not fixed for Vodafone Idea. The lower limit is also not fixed for Vodafone Idea Limited. So friends, if you can take risk, I think you can buy 20 paise dips and sell at 40 paise up. So that would be a kind of trade that can be seen in Vodafone Limited. But yesterday we have seen a strong move. I hope yesterday the global markets have closed in negative. Therefore, that may have an impact on the market today. But we are waiting to see any positive momentum that can be seen in census, because for the past 1.5 weeks the market has been slatted down a lot. I think some point of revival should be given for market in order to boost all the stocks, including Vodafone Idea Limited, friends. And this is about Vodafone Idea Limited, friends. If you enjoy this video till now, then make sure you click subscribe button, but don't forget the 4000 crore loan exposure selling to S Bank to another ARC. That is a very, very important point. Thank you, friends, once again.